Fidelio is about a woman who gets into a disguise of a guard in a prison to go and save her husband. It's a story of freedom and how to fight against tyranny and how to fight against oppression. So we have guards, we have prisoners, we have their families, and we realize that all three of types of people are actually all in their own jail and in their own confined environment where they can't escape because of the system being broken.
Ik zing de rol van Leonore. Ik denk dat het een hele sterke vrouw is die vooral vecht voor de vrijheid voor haar man. Ja, er alles aan doet, zelfs zich verandert in een man om haar man vrij te krijgen. Ik vind wel dat ik op Leonore lijk, want ik zou ook door het vuur gaan voor degene die ik heel erg lief heb.
So one of the major changes that was done is the removal of all the dialogues between the scenes. And that was to actually enhance the bare emotion, to keep the emotion completely bare, for us to completely connect in this abstract land, which is very minimalistic and has, it's nowhere and everywhere. And within that, you have the emotion just bare for you to receive. And that's why the dialogue were removed.
Close in, all of you.
Why is this opera so beautiful? Well, I always think that Beethoven's music has a level of humanity that is so unique, that is so piercing. It just goes to the core of the human soul. And I think with any Beethoven piece, you feel that, and even in his opera, his only opera. But he manages to get something so deep in humans. And I think that's because he knew what it really was to be a human with the beauty and the darkness as well.
Stay there.
Ik zou het heel mooi vinden als iedereen naar deze productie zou komen, omdat het op de eerste plaats hele mooie muziek is. Op de tweede plaats een prachtige productie. Het verhaal wordt heel duidelijk gemaakt. En we hebben een prachtig team van zangers.
People should come and see this because they might discover corners of their soul that and share that with other people that maybe sometimes is scary to visit. And be together in that visit and share an emotional journey with other people.